Marquette University, a Catholic school in Wisconsin, has placed one of its tenured professors under review and temporarily banned him from campus after a blog he wrote criticizing a philosophy teaching assistant. Dr. John McAdams opposed the assistant for refusing to allow a debate on gay marriage in class and for telling a student that opposition to gay marriage is homophobic. Dr. McAdams joins us now with his thoughts on the situation. And Dr. McAdams, the university hasn't said explicitly why you were under review, but a spokesman sent us a statement saying that graduate student teaching assistants should be mentored and supported by faculty. So is this more about you being critical of a teaching assistant in a blog than about your position on gay marriage? Or what do you see is at stake here?
Well, that's what they say, that I've somehow been mean to a graduate student who was teaching a course. Their position, I think, is that graduate students should be mentored. The problem is this: the student in question complained to the Arts and Science office and then was handed off to the philosophy department chair, the person who would mentor this student, and was basically blown off. The philosophy department chair essentially thinks like the instructor that told him that opposition to gay marriage would be homophobic, thinks like that instructor does. And so he got no redress whatsoever from the university, and it came to me. So I functioned as a whistleblower. The instructor.
Let me just interrupt you for a minute, if I can. Is this view really prevalent at Marquette right now, that there is no room for debate on the issue of gay marriage?
It's certainly prevalent in the philosophy department. I don't have a survey, but let's just say there are plenty of politically correct people on campus, and among politically correct people in the gay lobby, yes. That's the a pretty common view, that being opposed to gay marriage is being homophobic, and that's like racism or sexism. You shouldn't be allowed to say anything in opposition to gay marriage.
So what is your hope at this point in time, both for your situation and just for this overall issue of free speech at Marquette and other campuses?
Well, for my situation, I hope they just decide to let me alone. There's been a huge blowback from their banning me from campus. So I hope they'll simply leave me alone and respect my academic freedom. As far as campuses generally, there's been a huge trend over the past couple of decades to try to shut up politically incorrect speech. Old leftists wanted to debate and wanted to debate their position. The new style politically correct people don't want to debate. They simply want to shut up views that they disagree with.
And are you seeing that more and more on your campus then? This is, I mean, we hear this, but you're actually seeing this on your campus?
Oh, sure. I absolutely am. A few years ago, the philosophy professor, who is the chair now of philosophy and should have mentored this instructor, herself tried to shut up a student who wanted to present a cop's perspective on gay marriage, a cop's perspective on so-called racial profiling during a philosophy class, and she shut him up and forced him to write an email of apology to the class.
All right. Well, Dr. McAdams, thanks for your time. We'll continue to monitor the situation, and a lot of food for thought there. Thank you.
Thank you. Glad to be here.